Well, this video is for anyone looking for a roughly $430,000 home in Santan Valley. This is just under 2,000 square foot. It's a three bedroom with a den. It's 2.5 bath, 2-car garage, a beautiful move-in ready home. It's got all the upgrades included in the price. You can have a 5% APR 30-year fixed rate loan through May 31st. A very nice rate plus $10,000 toward closing costs. Let me take you in the house. I want you to notice the blue tape all over the house. The home builder has a really amazing construction superintendent. He leaves no stone unturned. Painters probably hate the guy. There is a potential den, living area, study. That's the primary bedroom back there. Here's the main living room, the kitchen, and the dining area. It's a move-in ready, so it's already loaded with many upgrades. You have the granite countertops. You've got the hard tile flooring, wood plank hard tile flooring. There's a nice recessed covered patio. We're gonna go into that backyard in a minute and overlook that view fence. There's that big granite island with a large angled sink. There's the Whirlpool microwave, the gas heavy grate stovetop and oven. Check out the nice tile backsplash. Here's a fair-sized walk-in pantry. It's a beautiful home. More tile backsplash and granite here. You don't have that on a lot of move-in readies, not the tile. They've got all these very nice appliances and other great options. There's that sink again. That's an upgrade in some homes. Now we're gonna go turn around. We're gonna make another pass through the kitchen. I like to give you many different views because all of my videos for people looking to buy a new home. That window down there is a single pane window. It's a non-opening window, but I really like it. It's a beautiful view. There's the view fence, and let me show you what I'm talking about. Sometimes the view fence is a drawback. Sometimes the views overlook a wasteland or a browned out golf course, or if it has a 6-foot wide walking path along it, then you've got people gawking into your backyard. This view has none of that. This is actually a beneficial view fence because you've got a nice view to this big open area. No real views to any backyard homes there. No big sidewalk going past your yard. Even the two neighbor homes are more than 5 feet apart from the property lines. Sometimes you only have 10 feet there, 5 and 5. The recessed patio has all the glass pulled back in out of the sunlight. We'll run back through the house here. Again, wood plank, hard tile flooring, granite countertops, tiled backsplashes, upgraded appliances included. That's the thing about an upgrade. You're not paying 10, 15, or 20% toward the purchase price to pay for these upgrades. That's a nice little closet right outside the primary bedroom. Jackets and boots and shoes. Here's the primary bedroom. And this has a pretty nice primary bath. This is that view to the back again, just beautiful. See no houses for a good distance back there. This is a prime location, a prime lot. Now look at the distance between the sinks on this vanity there. There's your shower. There's your dual sinks. You also get two medicine cabinets. A lot of builders quit putting medicine cabinets in at all. There's also a lot of space in that linen closet too. Gotta have a toilet. There's a pretty ample sized walk-in closet. See the blue tape? This construction superintendent's a maniac. I can't imagine everything he's marking, but everywhere you see the blue tape, he's marking something he wants fixed. This is the difference between a house that's going to be ready to go when you move in compared to a house that still has stuff unfinished. And maybe 6 weeks after you're in, you still can't get things fixed. You're not going to have that with Ashton Woods. The walk-in through with these guys is not to put blue tape on the wall. The walkthrough is to show you, here's your completed house. It's ready to go. We're going to run down and see the other bedrooms. Here's an excellent little powder room. I failed to show the pedestal sink here. It's right off the living room here. So when you're having company over, you don't have to send them traipsing through your bedroom to use the bathroom. Here's the den, the study, the extra living space. Here's your laundry room with a nice whirlpool washer and dryer, all included. More blue tape on the walls there. On the door, here's bedrooms 2 and 3. A little peek in there. Vertical sliding windows are always a plus. You don't get that dirt tearing up the track wheels. Bathroom 2 here. Blue tape in crazy places. More blue tape. The only place you have carpet is in the bedrooms. Look at that view to the street. No front-facing neighbors across the street. You could have 20 cars parked up and down the street, not blocking any driveways. Now we jump back out front here. Look up and down the street. To the left, that park wraps around from the backyard. Beautiful looking HOA wall and landscape over there. It's a beautiful home, so if this is helping you, give us a like, maybe subscribe. But let me know what price range, any city, any town, what you're looking for. We'll get you out to see some of these builders, and they're going to bend over backwards to try and get you qualified, get you closed, and get you in a house you could be in 30 to 45 days.